Hello everyone, today we will fix Windows Sockets Initializing problem. Go to Windows search bar, type cmd, right click, click run as administrator. Copy the commands from description, copy the first command, paste it, click enter, copy the second command, paste it, click enter, copy the third command, paste it, click enter, exit and restart system. And you're done. Thanks for watching.